Well, you see, Olvis and I got into a little argument. I may have made some disparaging remarks about his paranoid fears.
I don't imagine he took that well.
No, he did not. He told me that if I was so sure that his fears were baseless, then I should perform the ritual in his stead.
Have you ever done anything like this?
Goodness, no. But he left a list. Anyway, how hard can it be?
What does the list say?
It says to start by lighting fires round the settlement to create a protective barrier against spirits. Utter nonsense and a waste of time.
Perhaps, but I would feel better honoring Alvis's wishes.
Of course, of course. Go light the fires and then return to me. There are more steps on this list.
I think I've found one of the fire pits. May this fire protect us. Go, Sunin. Thank you.
you see, Sunan. That looks like a fight. There. The fire should last until morning. I need your eyes, my friend.
I got friends enough to make you pay.
Cast about this land, my friend. That looks like a fire pit. That's one fire pit down. Aid me. Be my eyes. Thank you. This looks to be the... This should burn brightly. Show me what lies ahead. This looks to be the spot. Fire should last until morning. I see a fire. May this fire protect us. This fire protect us. My eyes, Sunan. Show me. Sorry, no rabbit today. Have a look, Sunan. Sunan, guide me. I see a fire pit over there. That's one fire pit down. All the fires have been lit. I should return to Aki. Been led around Ravensthorpe.
Good. Now follow me. The next step takes place in the forest. You warriors are so worried about your spirits. Like today's any different than any other day.
Be careful, Aki. That kind of thinking can leave you defenseless in the face of the unknown.
Perhaps. Or perhaps it leaves me more time to work on my craft. and not spend so much time worrying.
What does Alvis ask for this next step?
We're to draw out any spirits that have crossed into our world and would do us harm and destroy them.
And how will we find them?
There will be a rune or ward that has let them into our world. I assume we'll know it when we see it.
Seems easy enough. And how do we banish the spirits?
It doesn't say. Maybe we can talk to them? Otherwise, I've found a punch to be a reliable deterrent.
Okay.
Alvis says this ritual must be performed at night. We should wait until the sun has set.
What? Okay.
Ulvis says this ritual must be performed at night. We should wait until the sun has set.
I'm here, Okay.
Come, Eivor. Let's finish this foolish errand. Odin's beard!
Still think the spirits are a foolish myth?
Now is not the time for its monitoring, Eivor.
Done.
I can barely believe it. We both saw that, didn't we?
Yes, Arke. It would seem you owe Ulvis an apology.
I do. But I would never give him the satisfaction. It's back to the brewery for me.